So proof now that elephants can fly. Maggie the elephant is in California after quite the journey from Alaska.
KCRA3's Mike Dussel is on the Dumbo beat today at Travis Air Force Base with a story.
And Walt, Deirdre, there's no kidding around. You are about to witness history. History that happened right here at Travis Air Force Base. And it is history that involves what has to be the world's largest living, breathing airline passenger. Talk about your big stories.
You're absolutely right. It was amazing.
What happened here at Travis Air Force Base is being called a pioneering moment in elephant transportation.
This is the first.
This is Maggie. She's 8,000 pounds. Until this morning, she lived in Alaska. But for habitat and health reasons, she needed to move to an elephant sanctuary here in California. And thus began a story unlike any that pilot Blake Johnson will ever be a part of again.
I'm guessing not.
Because no commercial airline offers seats for elephants, the Galt, California-based Performing Animal Welfare Society offered the military $200,000 and a challenge. Find a way to fly Maggie out of Alaska. Maggie's take on that idea?
She's scared.
But the Air Force rose to the challenge, not only flying this 8,000-pound live cargo in this giant crate, but also, once on the ground, delicately maneuvering this crate onto a flatbed truck without disturbing the animal. Why this is such a big deal for the Air Force? It's not about the elephant.
I tell you, for our troops that are forward deployed in harm's way, we think of them every day and every night. And this just puts a smile on you.
A lot of smiles on a lot of faces today as they successfully accomplished the first ever flight of an adult elephant. And right now, just about the last hour or so, Maggie left Travis Air Force Base. She is right now in her giant crate on the back of a flatbed that is right now rolling down Interstate 80. She will ultimately end up in Calaveras County, where she will live out the rest of her life in a healthier habitat with other elephants. Live at Travis Air Force Base with this history-making morning.
Yeah.
Walt, Deirdre, back to you.
Mike's on it. Just keep Maggie away from the Calaveras County frog jumping thing. You could combine those two things and it would be pretty messy. So we
it would be
that.
Quite right. An event.
Thank you, Mike.
I love that the goal is to move the elephant without the elephant knowing that she's being moved.
Yeah, now elephants are very smart, too. I think Maggie will catch on.
What, Maggie's 25?
Yeah.
Yeah, and they looked it up. They live anywhere from 50 years on up. So she's kind of in her prime.
Yep, absolutely.